Today about 11:36 a.m., we received a call of a shooting area of Kellogg and Meridian. What we've learned so far is that it appears to be a domestic disturbance between boyfriend, girlfriend. There's a shot fired. The 39-year-old male was pronounced dead by EMS a little bit ago. Right now we have several witnesses and other person involved taken up to our investigations to be interviewed by detectives.